Creating a meaningful interaction that converts sound into an emotional form is what interests us. The question we asked ourselves was, how can we take sound and craft something physical? Through research, we found that for many of us, sound creates an emotional response triggered by the memory of a certain time. It's this emotional interaction that has attracted our attention.
Our aim is for the user to have something that they were a part of creating, take away and be the only person to understand its true meaning. Looking at outputs from different areas of artwork, we thought about what would be an appropriate way to capture the personal importance of the recording. With this in mind, we took an interest in ceramics as an output, as clay allows small changes in tone, pitch and volume to be visualised and translated from our equaliser.
What we wanted to do was clearly differentiate between the sound input, the electronic process, and the physical output. The input can be any sound, coming from a radio, a stereo, or the sound of your own voice. The process is not only a visual representation of the chosen sound, but it is what stimulates the mechanism of the wheel. Now just fire your sculpture and the sound becomes solid.